Bye.
Thanks for coming by.
That's it. Nothing else. Nothing to do. Nothing to talk about. You hear that exotic sound she put in her voice, though? Thanks for coming by. Shadow Broker ship model. I have a delivery in my cabin. Okay, so we can hear about all these mining companies? Ezo Mining Company. Oh, I gotta use credits to look at this? The location of a planet rich with Ezo is available. Oh, we're buying stuff. Cool. Okay.
The Turian Council member's mistress has made some unusual purchases lately. She may be expecting to move to a larger mansion.
Hmm. Investment opportunities? Warning signal. A pirate fleet is massing on the fringes of the Terminus systems in preparation for a raid on outlying Alliance ships. Send a tip-off to Admiral Hackett about the upcoming invasion. Okay. Funding the mission. The Serta Foundation can't start tests on a promising new antibiotic because of accidentally misfiled paperwork. Use your contacts to help them cut through the red tape so they can begin clinical trials. Sure. I'll do all this crap. Interesting to see how it pays out. Smear campaign. A corrupt politician is trying to levy heavy taxes on all Earth-manufactured goods coming into his system in exchange for kickbacks from local businesses. Ruin the politician's reputation with a smear campaign so that his proposal doesn't pass. Okay. And just reward. Eclipse mercenaries have secretly set up a red sand production facility on the planet Cuervo. Tip off the planetary authorities about the facility in exchange for half of the credits seized during their raid. Cool, so I guess we get a return on some of these investments, possibly. Oop, I didn't mean to hit that. Dossiers? Huh, Miranda Lawson. Cerberus officer, efficient, ruthless, obsessed with human dominance. Possible recruitment candidate after elusive man's assassination and destruction of Cerberus. Huh. What's this check? Extranet activity. Oh. Extranet message. Image results for Shepherd Saren Spectre. And another message. News summary for Eldfell Ashland Energy. Subscription activated after dark fashions. Subscription canceled. Biotech Research Quarterly. Vid purchase. Men are from Omega. Women are from Ilium. Do these correspond with what's going on here as well? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, look at this. Personal correspondence. 1, 2, 3, 3, 4. From iPartner Connections. Received 2312. Miss Lawson. Username Lawbringer SR2. We have reviewed your application to join the iPartner group and are happy to accept you into the exclusive Diamond Circle where the best meet the best. iPartner is proud to present you with our exclusive Diamond Circle benefits. Access your account as often as you wish. Unrestricted membership. Search across 23 systems. Review potential iPartners in full 360 vision. iPartner reserves the right to censor inappropriate submissions. Guaranteed first choice placement of your personal dossier. Questions ask your personal iPartner representation. Executive matches for selective people. So she's like looking for a significant other, I guess. Inter-relay text chat. Location Ilium to Lawbringer SR2 from Perfect Man 01. Hey there, new to all this iPartner stuff?
Yes.
Well, maybe tell me about yourself. What sort of work do you do?
I can't talk about that.
Like some kind of secret government spy stuff? Sounds dangerous,
heh?
Yes.
Okay, how about a little about you? What do you do for fun?
Look, I don't really care about getting to know you. Upload your required medical exam results.
Sure, uploading.
You had a mild case of Shintonial Abraxas 4 years ago.
Yes, but the doctors have disconnect.
Thank you for connecting to iPartner Connections.
That's too funny.
Interrelay text chat location Omega to Lorebringer SR2 from True Gen Forever.
Oh, my love is like a red, red rose that is new, sprung, disconnect.
Location Citadel Lower Wards from High Roller LLCJ.
LL Cool J? Like that?
Hey, baby, how about a pick? Let's get this disconnect. From No Games 411. Location Omega. Uploading. Medical.
Looks clean.
Yes. Apartment Block D, number 221. 2130. Anything I should disconnect.
Medical correspondence.
From Ilium Medical Center Prenatal Care Development.
What?
Retest results. Patients 12, etc. Miss Lawson, as per your request for privacy, this message will be removed from our database upon confirmation of send integrity. While we cannot firmly attribute the cause of the benign neoplasm to the irregularity in your genetic makeup, we can confirm that the progressive damage renders you unable to conceive a child. About 12% of human women ages 18 to 54 have difficulty getting pregnant or staying pregnant, according to data obtained from the Institute of Species Research, ISR. There are many support groups if you wish to discuss your condition and several options available should you wish to consider the adoption of a child. If you require further consultation, please contact our communication officer. Sincerely, Dr. Banner Grenway, Department Medical Director, Ilium Medical Center.
Huh.
So was she just really horny, or she was trying to actually get a kid?
Dr. Morden Solis.
Professor previously attached to Solarian Special Task Group. Impressive credentials. Modifications to genophage reestablished 99.9% death rate among Krogan births. Current work with Shepard. Obvious atonement attempt. STG mission report. Project Firebreak. Drop 16. Werelock Clan Trading Center to Chenka. Turian patrol ship Indomitable contacted by assisting distraction team. Indomitable breaks position in Krogan DMZ to render assistance. STG vessel Veshak 16 enters through gap in sensor coverage. Touchdown and landing. Commander Kirahi performs final review of drop parameters. Mission Specialist Solis suggests change to plan. When informed that plan will not be changing unless parameters shift, Specialist Solis suggests Commander Kirahi has foreign obstruction in cloaca. Operative Rentola detects incoming Werelock scouts. Scouts neutralize. Rentola treated for minor injuries. After assisting, Specialist Solis asks if failure to land undetected constitutes parameter shift. Commander Kirahi suggests operation may proceed as planned. Specialist Solis suggests cloacal obstruction is in fact Kirahi's cranium. Team leaves Veshak 16 and proceeds toward primary drop point, Werelock Agri Center. So he knew Captain Kirahi, who, as you know, we were attacking the what's his name? Saren's research base. Werelock Agri Center reached. Team splits with distraction team led by Operative Rentola drawing Werelock scouts from the area. Primary team disables solar array. Werelock workers leave Agri Center to repair solar array. Primary team enters Agri Center. Mission Specialist Solis performs water and soil tests to ensure proper payload dispersal, assisted by Specialist Malon. That's the one he wants us to find on Tuchanka. Distraction team breaks radio silence, informs primary team that Werelock group returning. Specialist Solis asks whether this constitutes parameter shift. Commander Kirahi suggests that Specialist Solis is in fact a walking cloaca.
restates importance of holding the line. Warlock team arrives at Agra Center and initiates close quarters combat. Operatives Jiren and Choril killed. Specialists Malon and operatives Hishao and Shenok seriously injured. Warlock team killed in entirety. Last member prevented from broadcasting alarm due to Specialist Solas stabbing Warlock guard through eye with pitchfork, sustaining injuries to face and right cranial horn in process. Distraction team arrives to provide relief. The Commander Kirihi notes parameter shifts suggests Rentola take injured team members back to ship while he and remainder of team attempt to hit secondary drop point. Despite injuries to face and head, Specialist Solas refuses to return to ship, noting need for soil and water analysis at secondary site. Kirihi suggests Solas is one tough cloaca. Specialist Malon, greatly distressed by discovery that Agra Center was staffed by a female Krogan, including guards killed in attack. Specialist Solas calms colleague, and provides sedative. Specialist Malon returns to ship with other injured team members. Active team finishes disposal of bodies and heads for secondary drop point Warlock Hospital. Active team infiltrates hospital undetected. Specialist Solas determines chemical makeup of soil and water fall within necessary parameters. Payload dispersed into water and food. Active team returns to ship. Specialist Solas declines treatment, insists on providing additional care for Hushao, Shenok, and Malon. Specialist Malon makes formal protest, suggesting actions against female Krogan violate mission parameters of maintaining population levels without negatively impacting culture. Specialist Solas requests protest be stricken from record due to Malon's injured condition. Commander Kirihi concurs. Malon given additional sedatives, unconscious for remainder of operation. Protest stricken from submitted copy of report. STG vessel Veshok 16 lifts off, departing through existing sensor gap. Mission complete. Interesting. Bibliography. Published works. First writer only. Treatment modalities utilizing redundant nervous systems. Dispersal vectors and compromised ecosystems. Genetic consequence, resequencing methods to prevent tissue cloning. Cross-species contamination and xenoplague potential. Testing modalities for Varin and Pyjax. Disease and population stability. Indoctrination, progression, and mental degradation. Classified STG. Biological vectors and social effect. These are all classified. Second stage viral manipulation and modification. Threat potential analysis is for analyses for Turian, human, Asari, and Batarian. Production credits. The Pirates of Penzance. What? Interspecies Community Theater as Major General Stanley. Eolanth. Interspecies Community Theater as Lord Chancellor. Hamlet. Interspecies Edition. Francis Kett Community Theaters as Polonius. Science Fund Today as himself. Guest. Science Roundtable, Rights of the Patient, as himself, guest, and the Facts of Faith, as himself, guest. This is funny. Surveillance transcript. Medical clinic Omega. Patient says, I can't, unintelligible. Solas says, call. Daniel Abrams, he's the one who failed to save on that mission. Open up the, ventilation control? So Dr. Daniel Abrams says, damn it! MS, time of death, 2217. Need to remove body, sanitize area. Not that sanitation matters. Same plague. Still no need to risk further infection. How can you? Shouldn't we do something for him? Why? Batarian belief in afterlife involves soul leaving body through eyes. Treatment of corpse unimportant by cultural standards. Unless eyes remove my enemies. Sniff. Very insulting. But we just lost another patient. Yes, more patients than time. Impossible to save everyone. Go crazy if you try. So save who you can. Move on. Save more if we hurry. We shouldn't be in here waiting for people to come to us. We should be out there getting medicine to them. I can go. No, pointless. Already more than enough patients here. Can't risk combat with Vorcha or gangs. Better to save those who make effort to come to us. Assistant says, Doctor, there are blue suns outside. They're asking for all the humans to come out. Of course. Expected as much. Losing to Vorcha. Need to establish dominance. We'll speak with them. Daniel, remove corpse. Get next patient. Still more to save. Sound of footsteps. Solus leaves. The assistant says he's not going to turn us over to them, is he? I don't think so. Listen, when he gets back, tell him I took some of the cure. I'm going to go out and help. But just tell him. Sounds of footsteps. Abram leaves. You can't... My God! Sound of gunfire. What's going on? Sound of footsteps. Solus returns. Get up. Danger has passed. Blue Suns didn't expect resistance. Foolish of them. Won't make that mistake again. No chance to, I suppose. Please, up. Need you to bring in next patient. Wait, medical supplies missing. Corpse not removed. Where's Daniel? He said, went into slums, trying to help those too sick to come in? Yes. She sniffs. His decision. Hope he lives. Can't help him now. Too busy. Bring next patient. I could be here a while reading all this stuff, guys. Jacob Taylor. Ex-Alliance soldier, biotic training. Despite solid service history, clearly placed on Shepard's team primarily for stabilizing elements of personality, really. His workout routine? 300 crunches, 250 side crunches per side. 300 squat thrusts, 250 leg lifts, leg lifts weighted, 125 and 600 half sit-ups. Most popular workout entertainment, Blasto, the jellyfish stings. Making of Blasto, the jellyfish stings. Old Yeller, Centennial Remastered Edition. Sorry Confessions, 26, True Blue. Military correspondence. Tower 2, Backtrip Ward, when he was in the Citadel. Dear Mr. Taylor, it was with great regret that I learned of your resignation from the Alliance military. In your many years of service, you have proven yourself an exemplary Marine. You have been an invaluable asset to the Alliance military, and we will miss your expertise and loyalty. It is for this reason I am prepared to offer you a promotion to the rank of First Lieutenant, along with the corresponding raise in pay grade. I would welcome you as an addition to my company. I hope that you give my offer due consideration. I personally look forward to your response. Sincerely, Colonel Hashim Banks, 1st Earth Division, Special Forces, Alliance Military. To Jacob Taylor, from Ronald Taylor. Son, if you're reading this, then I'm gone. With the inherent dangers of these missions, it seems foolish not to have some letter like this ready, so I'm sending this before we get too far from our last relay. I remember the look on your face when I left. You wanted to ask me not to go, but you didn't. You've grown to be a wise young man with a strong sense of duty. I wish I could take credit for that, but it has more to do with who you are than anything I taught you. The truth is I haven't been around enough, and if you're reading this, then I'm never going to have the chance to fix that. My job is an important one, but a man can't hide behind the pressures of work. This was to be my last trip. Easy for me to say. Now, I know, but the money from this expedition would have let me settle down with you and your mother to carve out some kind of peaceful, quiet life far away from the pressures of space. Before I left, you were talking about joining the Alliance. I hope you find the same kind of peace and camaraderie with your team that I've found on the Gurn's back. I love you, son, and I'm proud of the man you've become. I wish I could have told you that one last time. Love, Dad. Aww. Subject Zero. Jack. Abnormal biotic powers. Archived combat footage compares favorably with Pragya facility's expected results. Easily manipulated through emotional impairment created by severe abuse and confinement during childhood. Extranet log. Note: Subject Zero avoids the Normandy's extranet connection and works off a private Omnitool line. Search of Citadel Newsnet archive. Search terms Cerberus, Cerberus and Pragya, Pragya, Tilton. Cerberus and Telton, Cerberus Doctors, Elusive Man, Miranda Lawson. Newsnet Archives, Galactic History, The Last Decade. Signed up on Citadel Newsnet Forums. Username and password. Video of Geth Attack on Eden Prime. All these videos. Geth Attack on Citadel. Commander Shepard's Spectre Inauguration. Closed after 12 seconds. She don't care. Video of the crash of the 1st Normandy. Interior footage. Video of Alliance Vessel Escape Pod Procedures, twice. Mass Relay Locations Map, Save Local Copy. Major shuttle ports on Citadel World. Save local copy. Major shuttle ports and Terminus Systems. Local copy. Travel warnings. List of Citadel no flight zones. Local copy. Banned from Citadel Newsnet forums. Excessive and repeated swearing. Derogatory comments. Inflammatory comments circumventing WorkSafe filters. Signed up for Galactic Champion Poker 2100. That's what she does down there on all this time. Played Galactic Champion Poker 2100 15 minutes. Banned from Galactic Champion Poker. Altercation with other players. Chat room moderators. See audio transcript. Used commercial VI program to wipe extranet history. Private message. Oh, this is her name? Oh, wow. Intercepted message transmission. Dear Jacqueline Knott, thank you for your submission to... Oh, that's probably not her real last name. To Galactic Poetry Monthly. We regret that we are unable to use your submission at this time. Galactic Poetry Monthly generally focuses on metered verse, and you may wish to check our guidelines before submitting again. Sincerely, Megan McCarran, Submission Editor. Text of your submission. My soul burns with a fire of darkness, quenched only in the pain of loneliness. I hold my breath waiting until spots appear black as the past, and fill my lungs with lies of hope. I mark myself black and jagged to cover the scars that make me a monster. A warning, this is not a place of honor. No esteemed dead or buried here. Surveillance transcript. Helios Medical Facility in Eden Prime, 2165. Tap for possible Cerberus involvement. Dr. Castor says, I'm so sorry. These things, there's so much about prenatal element zero exposure that we don't understand. Unidentified woman. But no. No, she was fine. She was fine and happy. You just told me she needed a checkup. It happened quickly. We were unable to bring her back. You just said she needed a checkup. How did this happen? I'm very sorry. I want to see her. No, ma'am. Believe me, after what the seizures did to the poor child's body, you don't. I don't... How did this happen? We don't know. I'll be honest, this isn't the first infant we've lost this way. Why? God, why? We're working on treatments. The government doesn't put much effort into it, though. Don't want to interfere with their biotic recruitments. Sons of bitches! Those sons of bitches! Listen, this may not be the right time, but if you'd be willing to let us study your baby's body, we can do some tests. You want to keep her? I don't want another family to go through what you went through. So they told her she was dead. Jennifer Wells. Okay. Yes, whatever helps. Thank you so much. The nurse will have you sign a few forms. I'm so sorry, ma'am. Unidentified woman leaves at this point. Open a secure channel. Authorization 33362. Yes, it's me. I've got a candidate. Yes, highest potential I've seen in years. No, the family has been dealt with. Send a team from Prague ASAP. Oh, I wish we could, she wants to blow that thing up? We should help her find her mother. Zaid Masani, Blue Sun's founder, lost leadership of Suns through lack of interpersonal skills and political judgment. High mission success rate even after near-death experience. Has completed several missions offered by agents. Involvement of Shadowbreaker in these missions withheld. Audio transcript. Partial transcript of conversation recorded on the Normandy's lower decks. Oh, he's talking to Kelly. Oh, she's got information all over. So this hotshot Turian moves in by the door, ignores my hand signal, and gets straight through the visor. Kelly Chambers says, oh my. It's like he was expecting slavers to hand out business cards instead of bullets. Was he all right? The Turian? Nah, sniper took his head clean off. Oh dear. Right. It all went to shit after that. We jammed their radio equipment, but the slavers got off a shuttle that came back with a bomb. But they were keeping people in that camp. Sure, they lose some credits, but there's always another civilian transport in the Terminus systems. So I'm beginning to realize. What did you do? Got the hell out. We killed their captain and the guards like we were hired. I figured the merc flying the shuttle wouldn't be dumb enough to blow up his own base once we left. What happened? The Blood Pack always did like them incredibly goddamn stupid. Personal log. A personal note written by Masani to himself after being approached by Cerberus, he writes in a coding system that's popular among Terminus Systems mercs. See entry blah 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 for the 9 deciphered text. This could be it. If this elusive man's money goes through, it's time to get serious about buying a property. Gotta narrow it down to a place I can stand for more than a year. Elysium? Only if the Alliance gets serious about taking out the Batarians and the Verge, so not in my lifetime. Ilium's an easy place for a man to disappear, whether he wants to or not. Think I'll pass. Earth's still too bloody crowded. Bekenstein? Decent weather, good food, mostly human. Good choice if I can get under the radar. Eden Prime? Best garden world in the galaxy, but nothing's rebuilt but the farms. Hell, maybe I should just buy a ship full of explosives and commit suicide by Omega. Easiest retirement plan I've come up with so far. Oh my god. Garrus Vakarian. Former CSEC officer. Exceptional tactic and team-building skills. Leadership potential overshadowed by Shepard. Unlikely to fully develop under Shepard's command. Well, that's sad. Kill list. Noted criminal deaths on Omega. Rehesh Shirta, gang leader. Headshot. Selkeet Shiriran, gang enforcer, headshot. Kron Harga, slaver. Gunshot wounds, all extremities and primary organs, rifle butt, fracture to face, third degree burns to most of his body, explosive crate. Har Yurek, saboteur, suffocation, environmental suit, malfunction. Gus Williams, weapon smuggler, headshot, smuggled weapon. Thralog Marikit, red sand dealer, chemical overdose, red sand, direct contact with all four eyes. And Zelenik Ner Halash. Viral specialist. Serial killer. Cough. He died by cough. So he got a virus, I guess. Visor specs. Targeting visor. Custom. Unique model based on Kuwashi frame. Magnification of up to 100 times. Integrated target tracing. Optional wind and gravity compensation solutions, sonar, radar, thermal, and EM targeting capable. Monitors biofeedback on target within 10 meters to detect heart rate fluctuations or changes to breath pattern. Standard council races only. Can detect and measure biotic fields up to 100 meters away and provide optimized firing solution to collapse kinetic barriers or synthetic shielding support. Optional kill timer, contract number of enemies taken down by self or suit synced team members in given time period. Armor hot link provides backtracing of incoming fire and corrects for micro refraction of outgoing shots to kinetic barrier. Audio link plays music per user request. Top 5 choices during firefight. Die for the cause, Turian Imperial Anthem. Fire in the Courtyard, soundtrack of Fleet and Flotilla, Bang Bang Boom, Club Kicks, Dance Mix, Hurt Me Deeper, Best of Expel 10, Dance Mix, and Blue Azure, Vania, soundtrack. Is that Vania again? Joker wanted to know if Shepard and Liara would be acting out something from Vania. 10 names carved into frame. Irash, Montiag, Mirin, Grindon Cole, Melenis, Ripper, Sensat, Vortash, Butler, Weaver. Additional name carved and subsequently burned out, Sedonis. Kasumi Goto. Skilled break and enter specialist. Sentimental, impulsive risk taker. Investigate lover's death and connection to Alliance scandal. Right. Poetry logs. Haiku by Kasumi. Breathless, glinting skin, muscles worked in rhythm. Cloak desire watches. That's cool, she's got a haikus. Looking at me now, his indifferent eyes smile, I am a puddle. Beautiful and good, punishing with his kindness, Jacob is perfect. She really does like Jacob, holy crap. Personal correspondence from Kasumi Goto to Mithetu Paleri, Blue Suns Omega. I understand from your sources that you are looking to expand your collection of antiquities. These are the items I currently have in inventory. I was originally commissioned to obtain them, but when payment was not forthcoming, they became mine. The prices on all items are open to negotiation. In your case, I may prefer favors over credits. Please use this same secure channel to respond. Inventory. Domed ceremonial headdress, Batarian. She stole this from, Hawk, didn't she? I'm not going to read the 80s of the years. Da Vinci, Mona Lisa, Human. Complete works of esteemed poet Zesho Thalvas Ranach. First folio edition, Quarian. The Koh-i-Noor Diamond, Loose, Human. Turian Battle Spike, approximately 3,000 years old. Origin unknown, believed to be one of two, but missing its pair. This was short. We got some more. Grunt. O'Kear's vat bread prototype. Threat to continuation of genophage. Likely minimal, but leak knowledge and location of perfect Krogan to Solarian Special Task Group. Recent extranet activity. Oh, these are all the searches he's made. Krogan history, Great Wars, genophage, erased Krogan victories, O'Kear, erased Great Generals, Tuchanka, he spelled it wrong, and then fixed it, Erdnot Rex, Battlemaster Shepard, modified to Commander Shepard Normandy, Animal Fights, modified to Large Predators, he didn't know how to spell. You got Triansaurus Rex erased. Earth Lizard Rex. Search for dinosaurs. Recent terminal activity. Search for Battlemaster humans and then erased to Earth humans. Human history, Earth Wars. Downloads, news footage, human general historical conflict. Search for warrior humans. Downloaded major military figures footage. Search for Great Humans, modified to Honored Humans. Human Achievement Awards. Great Storytellers Human War Stories. Human Writers Conflict. Human Homer Kipling Hemingway. See, download a literature from Ernest Hemingway. Download audiobooks. The Sun Also Rises, 14% completed. For Whom the Bell Tolls. 100% completed. Farewell to Arms, deleted. He doesn't want to get rid of Arms. The Old Man in the Sea, 100% completed, and then search for sharks. Huh. Recent transactions. Catalog order from Ultra Black Ops Mega Catalog. He purchased engine oil. Downloaded a video of The Madness of Sacrifice, the unauthorized biography of Warlord O'Kear. He purchased from Fish Dog Food Factory Tasty Bites. He downloaded When Fauna Attacks, Volumes 1 through 10. Purchased Bataxis Hot Fish Spice. He downloaded the video Vania. And Asari Confessions 26, True Blue. Very popular ones, I guess. Purchased Fornax Special Spotlight, Krogan Edition. Purchased Captain Cosmic Action Figures, Gar, the Krogan Battlemaster, with Real Smash Your Enemies Action. That's funny as hell. Cerberus.